Hello, this is wmpyr here with another video for Shiorisan and also other people that are working on the same material. She's actually putting up videos of herself practicing. She's put up more and more videos. So please, you know, get inspired, check out her YouTube channel, and encourage each other, you know. We are a martial arts community. That's what we do. We help each other, we show support. So, you know, please do that and show her your support and encouragement. Okay, so let me start off with the first thing here. The first one is we're going to start off with right here, over and under position, and we're just going to go like this to the other side, over and under position. So I just first demonstrate in normal speed, like so. Just like that, and we can turn the body, boom, boom. All right, so let me face sideways, and I'm gonna put in some reps with you guys, and I'll try to go slow. So from right here, over and under position, we're just gonna swing both sticks simultaneously, and the bottom hand goes to the top, and the hand that's on the top goes to the bottom, so they just kind of swap. So from this side, this starting position, we're gonna go to the other side. And once again, the bottom hand goes to the top and the top hand goes to the bottom. Okay, and we're back to here. So we're just gonna go one and two. One and two, like that. So let me show you from the front what it looks like, nice and slow, nice and easy. Goes one and two, just like that. One and two. So you could start to swing this. And this is one that I really, really like because you could do this high up here, you could do this middle, and you could do it low. And you could actually hit the ground while doing this. So boom, boom, and you can go high as well. But all right, let's stick to just right here. And let's get some more reps. You're just gonna go one and two. One and two. One and two. So you start to feel the swing here. And notice that I kind of dip down a little bit. And we're going one and two. One and two. Okay, so that's one way to practice this. The other way to practice, it's the same exercise, but what we're gonna do is we're just gonna go one hand at a time, okay? One hand at a time. So I'm just going one, two, three, and four. But it's the same thing, really. One, two, and then I still end up in an over-under position on the other side, and then three and four, and I'm back to my starting position. So one more time. One, two, three, and four. One, two, three, and four. So let me speed it up. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. No matter how fast I'm going, I'm still keeping them separate. I'm not going simultaneously like this because that's a different way to do it. So one way, once again, is to simultaneously go. Is to go one, two, one, two. The other way to go is one, two, three, and four. Okay, so now we're gonna implement the exact same idea of doing both sticks together and one stick at a time for the four count drill. Okay, so with the four count drill, the basic idea here is that we start off in this over-under position. And then when we go to the other side, that we end up in this position right here. This is what I call the parallel sticks position, okay? So that's the difference between this drill and the drill we just did earlier. The other drill is we start off here, over under position, and then we get to, on the other side, also over under position, okay? But the four count drill, like I said, is different because we start off here, over under, and we end up in parallel. So that's the main difference, okay? So, all right, let's go with the four count drill. So right now, we're gonna swing them together, both sticks simultaneously, and just go boom, Okay, so now we're in parallel sixth position, and then from here we're going to swing back to over under position. Okay, so let's get some repetitions there. You're just going one, two, one, and two. Okay, from over under, and then the sticks just kind of travel like this, and then we end up in parallel sticks position, and then from here we're just ending up back to over under position. If you notice right here, the sticks don't cross each other, they're just basically, they go in their own track, and there's really nothing confusing about this. Nice and simple. So over here, over under, over here, parallel sticks. So you just go back and forth. One, two, one, two, one, two, one, two, one, two, just like that, right? So next, now the second way to do it is we're going to separate. We're going to go one stick at a time. Same movement there, but now one at a time. So in this case, the top hand's gonna go first, so it goes one, and then it's the bottom hand goes, and now we're in the parallel sticks position. So from here, now the right hand goes, remember to bring it all the way back up here, and then the left hand goes and parks underneath. So one more time, right hand goes and comes to the top, left hand goes, ends up right here in the parallel sticks position, and then the top hand is the one that's gonna come here, and remember to bring it all the way back up here. And then this hand goes next, and we're back and over under position. So a little bit smoother, one, two, three, and four. One, two, three, and four. One, two, three, and four. Make sure you count out loud, it really makes a difference. And also, this might help as well. We'll go top hand, comes to the top, then the bottom hand goes, and now we're in parallel sticks, and top hand goes down diagonal and parks all the way back to the top. And then bottom hand goes and stays to the bottom right here, back to over under position. So top, bottom, top, and bottom. Top, bottom, top, bottom. One, two, three, and four. One, two, three, and four. So once again, let's go back, and now we're gonna do them simultaneous, parallel sticks position, and then back to here, which is over under position. So two sticks going together, and this is still the four count drill. Boom, boom. One, two, one, two. And then of course now we're gonna go one stick after the other. So that goes one, two, three, and four. One, two, three, and four. One, two, three, 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 four. And then even if you start going faster, you still have to make sure that they're separate, that they don't go together, because that's when you're gonna get confused. So that, remember, going together is a different way to practice. Okay, so we gotta keep that separate from one, two, three, and four. So that's the whole point of this exercise here, is to practice when both sticks go together, and then also one after the other. So anyway, thank you for watching, and take care, folks.